Okay, we got in touch with the guys over at Luxurious LEDs. They sent us a set of lights here. These LED light bars, we're gonna go ahead and mount on our Super Duty. We're gonna mount them up here under the back bumper as reverse lights. When you're backing up at night, hooking up trailers or something like that, you have a lot of light and it makes it a lot easier. This light is a very basic installation. It's got four LEDs here. It's got a bracket on the back, two screws on one on each side. Put the bracket in, screw it in, and you're gonna run a bolt up through here. And that's how you're gonna mount it to wherever you want. Once you decide where you're gonna wanna go ahead and mount it with the bracket that's provided, you have this lead that comes off of the back with your ground and your power. You're just gonna go ahead and hook that up to a positive and negative. The unit doesn't come with a wiring harness, but it's real simple to install. We already have a wire ran to the back of our Super Duty for a set of backup lights that we had before. So we're gonna go ahead and tie this into that. We got our LED light bars mounted. We actually mounted them to the side of our hitch here with some existing holes. They're back and a little bit out of the way, but yet they still allow enough light so that you can use them at night. This is gonna help if you're backing up to a trailer or something at night, or even down a driveway or something. Great thing about that is, when you're hooking up to a trailer or something, you can turn them on and you can see what you're doing at night. Okay, the ones we mounted on the back are pretty small. We use those for reverse lights, but they also have 7-inch ones like this one right here, all the way up to 50 inches that you could use to mount anywhere else on your truck, in the front or in the back. Check them out online at Luxurious LEDs or on Instagram.